seatbelts in.
Aye. Play with us, hang with the face of dangers of angel dust. Came with plugs, pull up the shells and collect the mangled slugs. This is your brain on drugs. Cavern made me do it, come strap with the black metal like rolling with Dean Hewitt. My fingers is individual hedge clippers, neck twisters, head trippers. With crooners and dead strippers, I'd hate to promote the sense of aggression, but it's worked the best for the rest of us. Take this as a lesson, it's the cavern coat. Inverted circle stars, document how I bloody your pussy up like a reward. Slick ripper like villain rocking that eye patch. Designed to kick your shit in the fritz like I'm talking hot cats. Walking nine blast, half you would have your own age. The goal of homie, ricochet off my stone frame. Shots rang like lurches emerging, eyes sunken. Keep your eyes to the floor like you hiding something.
Slice through your bony tissue like I was Yoshimitsu. His father social issues, I'm digging deep, but the most men get to pass you with a broken pistol. Y'all boys, hoes and fickle, hit you with the bowler missiles. Hop out of the rover, stick you up with schizos. Throw you out of an open window right after we rope and let you attitude is cold and dismal. Torch you to your moan and sizzle, carve into your bone with chisel. Telepathically hold and lift you, metaphysically grope and rip you. Rip you like the jaws of life, y'all sipping like troglodytes. I'm vicious like monster fights, on nuclear bomb dropping sights. Rawness on or off the mic, pussy boy like Wanda Sykes before she was a modest dyke. Slash your face with carving knives, show you what a Spartan's like. Aim is real, marksman strike, tame to kill the hostile side. You would get your straight mauled fights, radiated vice, or dwell in the darkest parts of life. Carcass like I'm dead inside, head inside, clouds of smog and smite.
Don't look. He's not there now. He jumps away whenever anyone might see him. Hurry! Hurry! What's going on? He's pulling up one of the column plates. He did pull it up. I know. But I'm the only one who does know. Right now.